can I live without you? I told you this, it's true. I'll take pieces of you with me. I'll take parts you never knew. And one day you will wake up without warning or a clue and start to notice little things that are missing parts of you.
As long as I live, I love you. We'll have it hold you. daughter is what our future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. But when she falls in love, we'll let her go. And I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful.
And the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do do do.
This is Hazel's sister, her dad, her mom, her brother Aaron. Tyler surprised them and flew them in for the wedding. She had no idea. Hey, Rupert. Sarah. Rupert, my friend. That's why she's scared.
How long did it take you to realize I was him? She kept looking.
The shirt is familiar. It's so familiar. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I can tell if I can tell.
You have to help that.
I'm no longer wondering when I'm with you, I can finally breathe. When I'm
I cannot live without you. I told you this, it's true. I'll take pieces of you with me. I'll take parts you never knew. And one day you will wake up without warning or a clue and start to notice little things that are missing parts of you.
That's 50. That's good.
trying to find a girl. That's one of the worst dogs there was in for a picture.
Aw, I'm going to give you a bad one.
Oh, God.
How's that?
Look. Here. Is this here on my bra?
Yes.
No. No, now it's, everything's confusing.
Let me try.
Okay. You do that part, and I...
Hindi. Buhol mo lang. Buhol mo to.
Buhol mo na sa botones.
Kasi sarap.
Ano? Double knot?
Seven knot.
Tapos ribbon?
Dripple. Because double knot's gonna be too hard to get undone with the lace.
Wala lagi yung lace sa gitna. Sa gitna ba?
Dito. Pinagawa niya siya. Ba't nag-expand?
Lumaka daw siya.
Nakapahinga ka.
Yeah.
Lakan siya. Sa plastic na brown.
Ito yung lasot mo.
They're gonna have to fold to be out of the, yeah, the stripes.
Behind your arms.
bridegroom, the family and friends who gathered here this afternoon to witness this great love between Hazel and Tyler as they come before the Lord to ask for his blessing. Let us prepare ourselves to celebrate these sacred mysteries. Let us pray. Father, when you created mankind, you willed that man and wife should be one. Find Tyler and Hazel in the loving union of marriage, and make their love fruitful, so that they may be living witnesses to your divine love in the world. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
You may be seated as we prepare to receive the word of God.
A reading from the book of Sirach. Blessed the husband of a good wife. Twice lengthened are his days. A worthy wife brings joy to her husband. Peaceful and full is his life. A good wife is a generous gift bestowed upon him who fears the Lord. Be he rich or poor, his heart is content, and a smile is ever on his face. A gracious wife delights her husband. Her thoughtfulness puts flesh on his bones. A gift from the Lord is her covert speech, and her firm virtue is of surpassing worth. Choice of blessings is a modest wife, priceless her chaste soul, and holy and decent woman adds grace upon grace. Indeed, no price is worthy of her temperate soul. Like the sun rising in the Lord's heavens, the beauty of a virtuous wife is the radiance of her home. The word of the Lord.
Quick-tempered, it does not brood over injury.
It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. The word of the Lord.
what religion at its best is all about. Not about fear, not about division, but the love of Jesus Christ. The love of Jesus Christ that has touched you both and has brought you together. That is what pure and authentic religion is about. When we surrender to that love of our Lord. So you guys love each other deeply, but it's not enough. Every day you need to seek God's blessing and ask the Lord. Every day, Father, you need to say, Lord, I want to love her deeper. Tomorrow, I want to love her deeper and deeper and deeper. Hazel, you as well. Every day, as much as you love him today, tomorrow, you will say in your prayer, Lord, I want to fall in love more deeper and deeper. That's what will get you through good times and bad times. That's what will happen in your journey. So, my second question to them, since we are celebrating the sacrament of marriage, I asked them, what does the sacrament of marriage mean to you? Tyler responded, two individuals coming together for the rest of their lives, sharing everything together, being there for one another with God's help, coming together before God, and pledging to be with each other for the rest of our lives. Amen to that. Beautiful response. And Hazel asked Hazel the same question. What was the sacrament of marriage mean to you? Marriage starts a new chapter in our lives. Through ups and downs, we come together before God, before our family and friends, to ask for his blessing. Amen to that. This is what this is about asking God's blessing upon this new family. May the good Lord who has begun his work in you continue to bless you all the days of your life. Amen. You have come together here before a minister of the church and in the presence of this community so that your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with the sacred seal and your love be enriched with his blessing so that you may have strength to be faithful to each other forever and to assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Tyler and Hazel, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
Yeah.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church? Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and his church. Please repeat. I, Tyler, take you Hazel to be my wife.
I, Tyler, you, Hazel, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Hazel, take you, Tyler, to be my husband.
I, Hazel, take you, Tyler, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. And the congregation says, Amen. May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. Hazel, receive this ring.
Hazel, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I will receive this ring.
As
a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. The iris, the coins, and bring them forward. Hazel and Tyre will give to each other and pour over them the abundance of your good gifts. Hazel, receive these arms.
Receive these arms.
As a pledge of God's blessing.
As a pledge of God's blessing.
And a sign of the good gifts we will share.
And a sign of the good gifts we will share.
Tyler,
receive these
arms.
Receive these
arms. As a pledge of God's blessing.
As a
pledge of God's blessing. And a sign of the good gifts. We will share.
Married today, for those who are married tomorrow.
Give our words by your listening the power of your word, so that all things may be accomplished sweetly and gently for the happiness of all, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
You may be seated for the altar. We may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him,
thank you.
having been made partakers at your table. We pray, O Lord, that those who are united by the sacrament of marriage may always hold fast to you and proclaim your name to the world through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And
may God, the power of God, grant you his joy and bless you in your children. Amen.
Amen.
May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and bad. Amen. May the Holy Spirit of God always pour forth his love into your hearts. Amen. And may Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Tyre and Basil, I declare you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Did you get pictures? I remember that, what that was like. I do remember it.
Tara?
Tara? That's my baby. I gotta see if we're going.
You're the reason I hate pictures.
Aww.
Well, because he always went with me so many places and I always make him take pictures. It's an issue.
Thank you.
It's really fun. I'm holding that scroll.
Am I going to put it down?
That's okay. Why when you guys pass, we're like, no.
Oh, you're stepping on it. You're stepping on it. Oh, there we go.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is timeless. My love is endless. And with this ring I say to you.
Now the bride's parents, Rupert and Raquel. I'd like to announce Michelle and Tyler.
Whitney, where's your man?
Next we have Whitney and Brady. I'm sorry, this is a little skewed here, but I do believe this is Sarah and Robert. Next we have Jesse and Aaron. Your maid of honor is Sarah. And your best man is Ellis. Please make your way in.
Yeah.
Bring You're doing good.
Granny killed it.
Granny killed it.
She's on a roll today.
And then you have a little server to pull it out and put it on the plate.
Why didn't you do it?
Go straight down at the base. There you go. Yeah, there you go. That way you'll get to it. There you go.
Of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do
see you.
y'all can't feel sick. Oh, this world is wrong. But I'm gonna give it all this one.